Observe general state of health and build. Note level of awareness, manner, effect, personal hygiene, speech, manner, posture, motor activity, and gait while doing vital signs. While taking vital signs, measure blood pressure with appropriate size blood pressure cuff in both the right and left arm. Now count the apical pulse for 1 minute. Then count the respiration rate. Now ask the patient to rate her pain on a 0 to 10 pain scale. I am now going to inspect, palpate, and assess the hair and nails. Continuing my assessment, I am going to inspect the hands for texture and tugor. Asking the patient to take off her socks, I will now assess her skin around her feet and ankle area. I will now examine her hair, scalp, skull, and face, and assess her sensory perception on both sides of her face, asking if the pain is sharp or dull.
Sensory perception on each side of your face. Tell me if this is a dull or sharp pain. So,
sharp.
I'm gonna look at your eyes. Can you please take off your glasses? Okay, now I'm gonna do the okay, now I'm going to have you look up. Yep, and then I am now going to inspect the symmetry and the location of your ears. I am now going to do the whisper test to do your hearing. The unrelated words. Please tell me when you hear them. Okay, I am now going to assess your nose and your sinuses. And then I'm going to have you look up. Sinuses, so you can take off your glasses. I am now going to inspect the oral cavity of the patient. Okay, I am now going to assess your gag reflex. I am now going to assess your lymph nodes and your thyroid. Now we're going to do range of motion. I'm going to have you tilt your ear to your shoulders and both sides. Then I'm going to have you look up and then look down. And then I'm going to have you do a circle. Turn this way and that way. Just your range of motion. Now I'm going to assess your cervical spine. So I'm going to have you stand up and I'm going to have you turn left and right, side to side, and then arch your back, leaning forward.
I am now going to inspect and palpate the spine and its muscles.
Okay, so I'm going to do your breath sounds. So breathe in, breathe out. Perfect. And then I'm going to inspect your posterior chest. And now I'm going to listen to breath sounds. Have you breathe in and out. Gorgeous. Ooh, cute.
I am now going to listen to the 18 posterior sites for breath sounds. Now I'm going to palpate her carotid arteries. I am now going to use the bell of the stethoscope to listen for any breweries in her carotid arteries.
Now I'm going to assess your heart in your thigh positions. I'm going to inspect your abdomen and auscultate for bowel sounds.
All right, I'm going to have you sit up and turn that way. See the tenderness. I will now inspect the patient's hands and arms and palpate her brachial and radial pulses bilaterally.
Beautiful. Assess for edema. You don't have any edema. That would be a good mistake. Let me tell you. Do your range of motion for your shoulders. I'm going to have you go up with your arms, back with your arms, to the back, and then to the back. Okay, now I'm going to have you resist me down. We're going to do your elbows. So we're going to have you flex, extend. Your biceps. I am now going to palpate her dorsalis pedis pulse and compare bilaterally. I then assessed her lower extremities for edema and temperature.
You lay down. And then you're going to bring one leg up, straight up, back down, and then the other leg. And then you're going to bring your knee to your chest. Yep. And then I'm going to have you swing your leg out. Yep, bend. There's your hips. I'm going to have you stand up, and then I'm going to flex your knee, and then extend your knee, and then we're going to do your foot, so we're going to have you rotate this way, rotate out, and then sit. I am now going to assess the patient's patellar and plantar reflexes.
I'm going to just take like 2 steps.
Go back. I'm going to act like I'm walking. Back into the frame. Okay. Now I'm going to have you put your feet together. And I'm going to have you close your eyes and put your arms out. And then I will be there to assist you.
In case I fall.
In case you fall.